fans, wife Sandersdown, and Gus Chilton. We're honoring them. Race fans, put your hands together for the drivers of the Pony Division. Out of turn number four, flagman Ricky Loud, green flag in hand, 15 laps in the Pony Division. Calvin Brown making his way out of turn number four. He's going to see the green flag from flagman Ricky Lyle. He'll have two laps in the Sportsman qualifying tonight. Out of turn number four, he sees the white flag. Lap number one for Calvin Brown will be a 14.851. 14.851. Into turn three and four for the final time. Coming out of turn number four, he sees the checkered flag trying to beat a 14.851. Will he do it? Yes, a 14.595. 14.595. Lap number two, the better for Calvin Brown. Time to beat for Caleb Markham, 14.595. Coming out of turn number four, he's going to see the white flag. His first lap will be better, a 13.679. 13.679. He's got one feature win this year, looking to improve on his first lap. Coming out of turn number four, he sees the checkered flag. Second lap will be a 13.995. 13.995, lap number one, the better for Caleb Markham.
Adkisson on the outside of row one in the one car, Jeff Adkisson. Thank you. On the inside of row two in the 44T car, that is Charles Tanner. On the outside of row two in the 44M car, Caleb Markham. On the inside of row three in the 5X car, Joe Friels. On the outside of row three in the Z1 car, that is Zach Shannon. On the inside of row four in the J3 car, Joel Bird. In the 00, your 2015 Sportsman Champion, Ted Lau. On the inside of row five in the 19, Calvin Brown. On the outside of row five in the number 43 car, Jimmy York. In the number 15 car, lining up on the outside of row five, that will be in the 67 car, Christopher Peak. On the inside, that will be in the 15 car, Scotty Hogan. And lining up in the caboose spots in the 44C, that is Shane Carroll. Thunder cars for heat race number two. You need to be in staging. Thunder cars for heat race number two. You need to be in staging. Late model dash lineups will be posted shortly. Late model dash lineups will be posted shortly. And sportsmen for the dash. Sportsmen for the first dash, you need to be ready. Sportsmen in the first dash, you need to be ready. And your winner of Thunder Heat Race number one in the 25 car, that is Joe Preston. Tiff Chambers finishes second in the 19 car, and finishing third tonight in the 42, that is Joe. And his fans, give him a big old wave. Oh, Thunder cars. Top seven. Here we go, race fans. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Here it is. Green flag! Green flag.